Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 32, verse 12. But only Caleb, the son of Jephunneh the Kenizzite, and Joshua, the son of Nun, because they have been true to the Lord,